veteran, old man, whatever you are. See, age is nothing but a number. It's your experience, your exposure, your intelligence, and your sense of reasoning that makes you an elder, that makes you get respect. Respect is reciprocal. Yo, Bobrisky is a human being. I don't give two fucks if he's a man, a woman, or anything, or crossbreed. You can't go around telling people who should be in the films, or who they should cast, or who they shouldn't cast. Fucking produce your own film. And if you're not gonna produce, then shut the fuck up and face your work. Mind your business and face your career, yo. Bobrisky is a human being and he has basic human rights. So don't go around making fucking stupid videos trying to look for attention or what the fuck you're looking. I don't even want to know. Do you understand me? Just leave Bobrisky alone. Leave him. Just, yo, fucking mind your business, bitch.